Yeah, we're going down. We're going down, 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 down. How do we lock the door? Wait a second. Yikes. It's like a sauna out here. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Lens is fogging up.
Anti-fogger. Mexico is hot.
You wouldn't happen to know where I can get like a prepaid phone card, phone?
Where you can get it?
Yeah, because I can't use mine. I have U.S. self-service.
Well, I'm not that sure, but just check in the grocery stores in the corner.
Okay.
To see if they sold that those cars. I'm not quite sure, but you can check it.
Okay, cool, thank you. Sell prepaid phones.
What?
Prepaid phones.
What's that?
Cell phones.
Cell phones.
Cell phones that are prepaid.
No.
No.
Maybe.
Like on the go phones.
Yeah.
Like,
maybe in the Plaza Quinta Alegría. You need to walk in three blocks.
Three blocks down
to
that way. Okay.
The mall.
The mall. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. How are you doing?
Pretty good. You wouldn't happen to know where I can buy like a on-the-go cell phone?
You want a cell phone?
I need one for down here because I have US and it doesn't work here.
Yeah. What kind of phone you got in US?
I have a...
Taxi.
Good.
Everything, if you want to see price on the bag.
Okay.
Bag, okay? They got it, the bottle of tequila too, eh? Tequila, cigars, everything, amiga.
Awesome.
Collection, amiga?
Yeah.
Collection?
Cute.
Mm-hmm. I have the man and the girl.
Yeah.
Or just the tequila with the sombrero. For gift is good, amiga. You drink tequila? No?
No, I was tequila? Gonna get it as a gift.
Ah,
yeah.
Okay, because I got it with a different flavor, like the coco. I got it with coco. The coco is good one. You want a little bit? This is the good one. All this is artisanal tequila.
Mm-hmm. I like the good. Coconut.
Coco,
yeah,
good.
That's actually really good.
This is the Staventum, but this. It's sweet, you know?
A little bit sweeter?
Yeah. You wanna check
yeah.
it too? I'll give you this one because
okay.
this is with coco.
How much are these?
This is $1,000 because. Oh no, this one no. Check it out. But this is a Mayan people maker.
Mm.
Mayan people. It's a Staventum. On Yucatan, sell this one. By Chichen Itza, Merida.
I'm going. So that Chechen
mm-hmm.
on Friday.
Because it's a special one. It's Mayan liquor. You know why the pyramid, Chichen, everything. Good one,
I know this, that's a good one too.
This is good because when you finish your dinner, you drink a shot. This uh-huh. better or before the dinner.
Yeah.
mm-hmm. Chocolate.
Let me try some of that chocolate.
Almond.
Almond. That's good.
Almond is
that
good.
Sounds good.
You want to try chocolate?
Yes. Yeah. I really do like this one though.
Yeah.
Has something about it.
Chocolate. This for gift is good, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Not bad.
You know which is another one? This one. For Choteca, coffee.
I love coffee. Let's try that one.
Coffee because when you drink a bottle of milk,
yes.
one shot.
Oh, yeah.
Coffee.
Cream?
Cool, it is with ice.
Yeah.
It's better, yeah. I like this one.
Okay.
It's good.
That's really good, too.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
But this one. Oh,
Pochetica. How much... You have a smaller bottle in there?
Coffee. the big bottle.
Ah.
Oh, it's too big for you.
Yeah.
Oye, chaparrín, ¿no hay más café?
Chiquillos.
Café,
in a small one. Yeah.
Excuse me, I got it here to show you. How big is it?
So cute. Thank you.
like somebody else.
I'm not going to hide it.
Yeah. See, it's kid mask and adult mask. Check these out. Winnie's or Winnie's something, I don't know. But don't they look an awful lot like the, I think it's like late 80s, a candy called Bonkers. It has that fruit in the middle. Yeah, that's, I had to pick these up.
Buenas noches, comenzaremos con ira. Cuatro civiles estadounidenses fueron atacados y asesinados.